Barnes, and welcome to the best ball here at the Barnes Ranch for the Ladies Friends Foundation. We're glad to have you all here and hope you have a great day. It's going to be a lot of fun. Excited to be putting on this event today. I want to thank everyone for coming out and participating in the Renee's Friends Foundation benefit that we're putting on here today. We couldn't be happier to have everyone here and have this kind of turnout.
Hello everyone, I'm Jerry. I again welcome you as Jeff has and as our announcer Darlene Quinn has. Our DJ today is Tad Knowles. As judges, I want you to take out your scorecard for confirmation class. We have our confirmation people lined up.
She always remembers how much she enjoys spending time on the horse. She's been in sales and customer service meetings. It's a great pleasure for her to be here. Let's see, that looks like Holly Major. Ron has been married to Brian for 11 years and has one grown daughter and a 7-year-old boy. Billy Romero, who he had started and trained, he was always very proud of her. Boy, look at that form, ladies and gentlemen. Blue and his owner, Jack Rosie.
Oh my goodness.
This looks like, well, is this Timothy Rose? Timothy. Mr. Rose.
Well, look, we got here. We got number one.
Let's hear it for our World American Quarter Horse Association Versatility Open Champions for putting up with this. So, 31. Raise your hand, number 231.
It was just great all the way around.
Yes, very organized, lots of fun.
It was a wonderful show.
I did trail too.
You did?
I'm going to come next year.
I had fun today.
Yay! Did you have fun? Woo-hoo! Oh, we have a chef over here.
Oh, absolutely.
We're coming back.
We will be back.
Did you have fun?
We will
have
fun. We'll be back. We'll be tougher next year, though.
Yeah.
Had a great time.
Everybody come back. And everybody come.
Everybody come. This was just a hoot.